Fashion top value. Investment grade. Lifestyle defining.
You know what? If you thought it was incredible getting a shot of that aging trout the other day, you just wait till we get a picture of Poppy Mitchell getting in a dirt box, man.
Beverly, good to see you.
No, seriously, dude, it is a backdoor bonanza where that bitch is concerned.
America's newest sweetheart? Man, she likes cotton candy and puppy.
Yeah, and getting in the bunghole. No, seriously, dude, one shot of that dirty little slut monkey and we're in the money, homie. We're in the money.
And who says America is going to hell?
Well, not me. I...
Come on, let's move. Now, remember, dude, this is a covert op. We need to blend in ninja style. Follow my lead. Confident but forgettable. From here on out, we're ghosts.
Yeah, me and you, we ain't gonna stand out. At all.
Shh, you blow our cover.
This should be fucking interesting.
I can hear someone! Stay close and play it cool!
What do you want me to do? I'm at work. The stranger's diaper. It's not that hard. I don't care if it smells like number two. He's a grandpa. That's what family do. Listen, I gotta go. Love you. Do your homework, okay?
Hey, Maria. How are you going?
You know, another day, another minimum wage.
You see the state of Bungalow 3?
Come on! They should be just past this pool. Right around this corner.
Are you ready to see America's sweetheart getting in the sweet meat railroad?
Here, you take the camera. She knows me, dude. I'll keep lookout.
Is that good, babe?
Oh, oh, it's fantastic.
Really?
Yes. Oh, you're so big.
I know. I must say, for a virgin, you're really not that into this.
I'm only a virgin for TV.
Really?
I mean, I always wash afterwards and jump up and down, so it doesn't count.
What?
I'm not releasing a sex tape for at least 3 years. Unless my agent tells me to.
What? I thought this... I love you, Poppy. I really want us to go places. I thought we could be the cutest teen couple.
But, Justin, you're 21 and I'm 24. We only say we're teens for marketing purposes.
That's not true.
Okay. Just get on with it, will you? Hungry. There's someone watching!
Oh shit! Security! Abort! Abort! This way!
You're fucking dead.
Come on! Go, go, go!
If that film gets out, everyone here loses their job!
Get your ass in the car now! The show coming after us! Don't just sit there! Dumb that psycho slut!
Damn! America's sweetheart is one angry ass bitch!
Yeah, I know! She's terrifying! It's perfect! I'll try to lose them!
I was working on my quad, you idiot!
Straight road coming up! This is your chance to get a good shot of her!
Man, you knocked the one hanging out this fucking trunk!
You people are stuck!
Man, it's gonna get worse before it gets better! Whoa, whoa! What the hell, man? That motherfucker's right on top of us, dog!
I'm taking a sharp right! Keep that camera on her! Stay on her!
Those two men are child molesters!
I'm gonna go left and cut across the intersection. Hold on! If we don't see her, I don't get paid!
You have no idea what I'm capable of!
I hope you're getting this!
This crazy ass bitch!
Is that camera even pointed at her? Ah, shit! We got traffic ahead! Going left! Keep it steady!
I will fucking destroy you! And everyone who knows you!
Jesus, she's still on us! Screw this! I'm going through the construction site!
No!
Man, shit! I hope this didn't just turn into a snuff movie.
Eh, whatever, she's fine! I'll wipe the audio. Oh, I can just see the headlines now. Poppy Mitchell crashes car on drug-fueled sex rampage.
Another illuminating experience, homie.
Hey, well, someone's gotta do it.
I really don't think so.
Hey, look, if you don't wanna become rich beyond your wildest dreams while performing a vital public service, you won't meet me again. But then again, you're not an idiot.
No, I am a fucking idiot.
know what to do.
Yo! Hey, Boo! I knew you couldn't stay away!
Tanya, do you ever clean your raggedy bitch ass up?
Fuck you, Lamar. I mean, Franklin or whatever. Everybody on the block knows you gone all Vaughn. You never could say no to me, Franklin, couldn't. I ain't so cracked out I don't remember that night behind the burger shop.
Not this again. What, we was like 13?
But you was a man after that night.
Damn, every time with this shit, and nothing even happened.
It's all good, baby. I know that wound ain't healed. That's our truck. You know the drill.
Goons in the top, they hate a lot. Do love them, got
it. Dispatch, what you got?
10-4, we got an SUV in a handicapped spot without a sticker. It's a Lucky Plucker and Little Soul. Do you copy?
You know I don't copy, I'm an original. Yeah, we got you, JB still sick.
Man, you sure you need me? Cause you look like you know what you doing.
One, I can't drive. And two, this ain't no work for a lady.
Oh, you really fighting the feminist cause there, ain't you, Tanya?
Like your aunt, you mean? I saw her fake jogging the other day, chanting some whacked out nonsense. That bitch is crazy.
Yeah, that we can't agree on.
And I got qualifications, honey.
Like hell you do.
I got a certificate in cosmology. You never seen my nails.
What, you going into space now?
You always did think you were so clever. Remember Davis High? You didn't learn shit at that school.
And you got your math on the corner in Davis.
Tired of fad diets. First it was vegetarianism, then veganism, then came the Vice City diet of no carbs, just grapefruit.
And the Thousand Finger Man.
I sit up outside of Charlestown. Celebrating, bottles popping, panties dropping. Are you ready? It's going down. So fuck it, I'm making it rain.
Cash the diamond. We're on, boo. Let's move it out.
Watch the money as it falls. London wide, risk it all.
This ain't a job for making new friends, is it?
I thought you'd been into some repo work.
Yeah, that's true. Same shit, but nicer cars.
It's an honest dollar, and there ain't many of those around.
An honest dollar that I ain't seen yet? Man, JB need to get his head straight.
JB's going through a hard time.
A hard time sitting on his ass smoking crack?
I gotta keep his hours up. Word is they gonna sell the business. A new owner ain't good news for the drivers with no papers. JB sold his social for a piece 2 years back.
I see the problem. But I just don't see that as mine.
You too good to cover a brother now?
I'm here, ain't I? I've been covering that brother for 20 years.
Make your life safe again with Ponch's Advanced Hand Sanitizer. During the day, you are exposed to literally millions of life-threatening germs and viruses. Use Ponch's Advanced Hand Sanitizer several times an hour and protect yourself and your loved ones. It's not neurosis, it's good hygiene. Ponch's is so hard on germs, it burns off the top layer of your skin, leaving you clean and fresh. And
it's drop it in the marked area. Same as before, honey.
Super bacteria that will wipe out half of mankind. Ponch's, it's time to sanitize everything.
It's DJ Lee Scratch Perry.
You sure you ain't been smoking?
This is reason.
News.
Paparazzi battle over Miranda Cowan.
Shocking news as police admit up to 85%.
Watch it, Franklin. There's gonna be none of that car left.
But to get high.
Two rival paparazzi came to blows while trying to get photos of TV star Miranda Cowan during a high-speed chase. Miranda, who's on a career downturn, must wonder what she's got to do to keep the media interested in her.
Drugs. The war on street drugs may have been won, but America is popping pills like it's still the 70s. Prescription painkillers like Dilutamol, Zombix, and Aladdin are more popular with junkies than sick people.
Weasel News, confirming your prejudices.
In a place of madness,
this is the voice of sanity.
If he can't speed it up, I'll have to give the job to another driver.
I'll make it up to you, Franklin. You know I will. See you round.
Taxi!
Speed it up!
I'm gonna have to drop you here. Man.
This is Tyler, and you're listening to Fly Low.